through education. And as we move along with our advocacy, we noticed that kailangan namin suklian yung effort ng magulang and the kids in going to school, who some are swimming, literally swimming to go to school, hiking for hours, some really going through a lot of troubles to get to school and just get a mediocre education. And since we have addressed the access part, we would like to address also the quality education part. And with the partnership with SMART, I think we have achieved both. When I first learned about the tools, no, my eyes was really, I was really excited, just the tools alone. But when Steph told me about what's inside, it solved a lot of problems that cropped up in this past 7 years that we've been having. We've been trying to give the same level of quality education to all our Yellow Boot communities, which, by the way, we already have over 120 communities. That means coastal and mountainous communities, because we don't only have boats, we have dormitories also. And a lot of these areas don't have very good teachers. But with the DLP method, we just need one trained teacher, and it solves a lot of things. That's why we're very, very excited with this partnership, because we know, that's why I approached Kuya Mon, because I know technology will be our answer. But I didn't know that the software behind that technology really will provide answers to all our problems. So thank you again, SMART. It's really true that it takes a community to build a nation, but with SMART, that we are just a step closer to realizing the dream.